Hello everyone, in this short video we'll explore the COUNTIF function, a great tool for data analysis in Google Sheets or Excel. This nifty formula simplifies the process of counting cells that meet specific criteria. Now, let me give you an example how COUNTIF works in real-world scenario. Imagine you have a list of construction workers with their roles. Here, as you can see here, I have prepared this table for construction workers information. We have 20 construction workers, first name, last name, and roles. We have only 4 roles for the 20 construction workers, and we want to quickly determine how many workers are assigned to each role. The COUNTIF function is the perfect solution for this task. What we need to do, we need to go in the first cell of the number column and enter the following formula equals COUNTIFS, the range of our role for the 20 workers, comma, then select carpenter. This means that you will count how many workers are assigned to the role of carpenter in our data set. Then press enter. As you can see here, we have 4 carpenters. Now we need to apply this formula to the entire column by dragging the fill handle, which is located here. This is the final result. We have 4 carpenters, 8 masons, 5 electricians, and 3 heavy equipment operators. That's it. Thanks for watching.